one's on right now. So I'm just sound like an idiot talking. No one. Hello. Okay, one person is on. 237. Wow. 112. Hey guys. Hi. What's up? Hello. Oh, that was so quick. What? No. Actually, it doesn't really matter. Hi, Lexi. You are so cute. Can I just tell you that? Lily, my baby, I miss you. Oh my god, I miss you too, Maisie. Come back. I'm sad. How was your day? It was okay. It was pretty chill. Got to watch a lot of The Office. Then I went shopping, which was fun, with my mom. Because whenever we have problems, we just go out, do stuff together. So yeah, we did that. And then I did a lot of homework, which was obviously so fun. And then I made myself laugh. And then, yeah, now I'm doing this. Talia! Yes! Okay, can we please hang out? I'm serious, next weekend, because a lot of my friends are going out of town, and I'm not now. And so we should, like, definitely hang out next weekend. I love you. I need a Gossip Girl spinoff, right? That would be so... I'd love to be in it. I love your shirt. Well, the part that I can see. I don't actually think it's mine. There was, like, a party at my house the other night, and this got left here. So, it's mine now. It was so hard trying to find pictures of you for an ed. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. I miss the show so much. Same. It was so good. You are so beautiful. Thank you. Hello. Hey. Love you, Lilia. I love you, too. Do a haul on what you got. I already put it in my closet. What? Said you're really pretty. Thanks. I look a little disgusting right now because I've been in my bed for so long. So I'm making an edit of you right now, actually. Aha! Yay! Sir Knight deserved to be. Okay, here's what I like to say, that Dan and Serena got married, but then had a lot of problems, so divorced, and then Serena got married to Nate, and they had beautiful children. Gotta go by. Pretty either way. Oh, thank you. Someone said, hey, Reese. Hello, Reese. Witherspoon? She's actually so nice. She's a nice person. That's what I think, too. What? How do you know Millie? Oh, through Maddie. I love you, Lilia, from Japan. Oh, my God. My friend used to live in Japan. She said it was really cool. I'd love to go to Japan. Pin, because I love you so much. Oh, I'll pin that. Pin. Pin for chocolate milk. Oh, I just pinned something else. I'm sorry. But yeah, it's pinned in my brain. Are you friends with Talia? Heck yeah. We met at Iris's birthday party, and she's like one of the coolest people I've ever met. I love her. She deserves nothing but happiness. If she's still on here, I love you. What is your OTP? All my friends and never-ending happiness. JK. But not really. I don't know. Fitzsimmons. I've been rewatching whatever it's called, Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. And they are the cutest couple I've ever seen in my whole life. They're so in love. And it makes my heart very happy. Hi, Lilia. Hi. Someone said pin for Jaden. Pinned in my brain. Love you. Lilia. Hi, my love and empire. I always see your photos. I try to like them. MG, I really want S.H.I.E.L.D. Oh, watch S.H.I.E.L.D., I think you meant to say. Yeah, you should. It's so good. It's so different now than the first seasons. Are you close to finishing your book? Kind of. Mm-hmm. It's so hard. It's so hard to write. Because, like, I do all this homework, whatever, and I don't have any time during the school day. I go to dance, then I come home, and I do homework for 3 hours. And then, like, my brain is so tired that I just kind of want to sleep. But on weekends and stuff, I gotta write a lot, and I'm taking a creative writing class as well. Are you an actress? Yes. When I'm writing chocolate milk, I think of you. Oh, I'm glad. Are you gonna watch the Oscars? I don't know. What am I, my Godfather's movie is nominated. So hopefully I will. I have a bath running, but I've kind of lost track of time, so I'm auditioning for stuff. Yes, I am. But auditioning is so hard because you could be like the most talented actress in the world and still get no parts because it's like you're either too tall or too thin or too big or not blonde enough.
Oh, I thought my mom was in there. That was very funny.
Oh, it's my fairly still.
Hello.
I love your top. Oh, thanks, guys. And then my pajamas. I love you, Lily. I love you, too. What's up? I love you so much. I'm so bored. What should I do today? Any suggestions? Read, go for a bike ride, hang out with your friends. Slay, Lily. Thanks. Who goes, are you dating Jaden? Oh, good. I'm on Lily's live stream. I love you, baby. I love you, too. Can you come to NYC, please? I'll I don't know how to speak words. I'll probably be there really soon. Yes, biking is so fun. I love it. I bike around my neighborhood all the time. Hey, can you tell me to sleep? 80s, Lilia. Go to sleep. It's so important. I tell everyone this. You need to sleep. Yay, I wish I could go for a bike ride, but it's -5. Okay, yeah, maybe don't go for a bike ride then. Would you be my friend? Heck yeah, if you're on this, you're my friend. Unless you're a creepy, perverted man. Someone goes, Kraft mac and cheese. I hate that I know what you're talking about. Please come to Sacramento. Ugh, nobody does. I would love to come to Sacramento. Pin for Dwight Schrute. I hate Dwight. I'm sorry, unpopular opinion. I don't hate him, but Jim is just the superior. I love Jim. He is the best boy, one of the best boys ever. I love him. You're so funny. Thank you. I try. I write all my jokes the night before, and then I just use them the next day. I'm kidding. One time I said that, and someone was like, oh, really? I'm like, no, I'm kidding. It's my B-Day. Happy birthday. Waves. Give us a room tour. Okay, but can I do it from where I'm sitting? There's a little Valentine's Day bear. He looks so sad right now. That's my bed. It's a little messy. There's a shirt that I just bought. It's really cute, but I'm not going to unfold it. There's this painting that Maddie painted me and Millie. So that's us. That's a TV. There's a blanket on the floor. There's that. There's a creepy mannequin thing. There's... then we go into my closet. Oh, wow, I can't believe I got up. There's me. Hello. There's me again. Hello. There's Maddie. And there's my makeup that I don't actually use ever because I don't know how to apply it. There's my closet. It's super messy right now. Look at all those shoes that are just splayed out everywhere. And then here's another mirror. Now I feel like I really feel narcissistic because I have three mirrors in such close proximity. And then there's me and Maddie. Those were from a date that we went on to LACMA. That was fun, so I keep them hung up. There's me and one of my best friends, Taylor. She's so pretty. There's Maddie again. This is a note written from Millie that I hung up. And then these are drawings by Taylor. So, yeah. When's Maddie coming to clean your bathroom? I don't know. I was texting her today, and we were like, oh, we're hanging out this weekend because she was in Utah. Or like Salt Lake City this thing. Hi, Lilia. Hello. I love you so much. I love you a lot. Hey, I love you too. Taylor is so gorgeous. I know. She's beautiful. Hello, Ryan. Hola, Uruguay. Hola, Uruguay. I love you. I love you too. Lily, you're honestly one of the prettiest people I've ever seen in my whole life. Thank you. Thank you. I live in Utah. Really? My grandparents, like, half live in Utah. Finn and Iris kissing Sonora? What do you think? I think it's acting, you know? They were acting as characters. That's like, anyone on TV doesn't mean they're dating if they kiss. It was my B-Day yesterday. Happy late birthday! Your birthday is soon. I'm excited. Yeah, it's kind of soon. Like 2 months. Soon-ish. This next month is either going to be super long or super short because We have President's Day off this weekend. I was going to go to the Hamptons, but now I'm not. My mom just turned off the bath. And then I have, like, every day after school rehearsals for my dance show, and then weekend rehearsals from 9 to 5 until our show, which is March 16th. So I'm glad I'm distracted, because hopefully then it'll go by really fast, because Jaden's gone for like 7 weeks, comes back like March 27th, so I'm glad I have a distraction. That sounded so sad. I'm fine. My birthday is exactly 20 days after yours. Really? The 29th of April? April birthdays are the best. Ooh, that's a day after my birthday. Hey. I'm pretty young for my grade, I guess. Come to Alabama. Interesting. I beat you in song pop too. You greet me if it's not my birthday today? When? I pause the interview so I can watch your live. Oh my. That means a lot. What do you think about Kylie? Kylie Jenner? I just hope she's living her best life. I hope her baby is healthy, and I hope she's healthy. What grade are you in? I'm a freshman. Hey, I love you, and I'm feeling super down right now. Thanks for going live. Oh, I'm really sorry. I mean, you're welcome. Things are going to get better. I know it doesn't feel like it right now, but they will. And this is for baby Stormy. My mom was like, I think she got it from a meme. But she was like, Stormy, is that short for Category 5 Hurricane? I was like, you're so funny, Mom. Ha. She was like, yeah, I know. I was like, that was sarcasm, but okay. Are you friends with Talia? Yeah, she's really cool. I really like her. Do you? Yes. Thoughts on High School Musical? It's amazing. It's a masterpiece created. I don't know why I didn't win an Oscar. Do you miss Jaden? Yeah. But I tell him every day. But we talk all the time. I love you. I love you too. Pin for your friends. Okay, yeah, Pin. I have such amazing friends. Hey. Hi, Lily. I love you lots. I love you too. Do you watch The Arrow? No, I don't watch Arrow. I couldn't get into it. I didn't love it. Opinions on Jack. Like, Jack Kelly? I love him. He is so sweet and is, like, so in love with Maddie. It's the cutest thing ever. Camp Rock or High School Musical? Oh, my God. Don't make me choose. You're so nice. How are you? I'm okay right now. I'm good. The past 2 weeks of school have been the most stressful weeks of my life, but now it is calming down. I'm gonna knock on wood, because watch tomorrow, I'm gonna go to school and they're gonna be like, and 5 tests this week, 7 projects due, and you need them all in by tomorrow. But I'm kidding. Not really. Daddy's so cute, I can't. I know, they love each other so much. Do you like Team Beach Movie? Yes, it is so underrated. OMG, Jack and Jaden should meet. Yeah, Maddie wants us to go on a double date, but, you know, Jack's in Australia. So there's just, like, a bit of a problem. But that's okay. We'll find a way. I think they were talking about Jack Dylan Grazer. I don't know him, but relatable. I want Julia Rares. We don't take any photos together. I don't know. We're not even on our phones. We're together. I've stopped being on my phone a lot. Which I know it doesn't seem like it because I'm always live, but like, I swear. Are you growing your hair out? Yeah, that's the plan right now. Jake Schroeder? I'm not getting any calls. Ha ha ha. If you're whispering, please whisper louder. What? What's your favorite Disney show? I don't remember. My favorite Nickelodeon show is Victorious, 100%. Will you marry me? Move your hand, leave. Excuse me? Kaylee. I actually didn't know your name. I think I did. I love the name Kaylee. I miss the old Disney. Doesn't everybody? So sad. Would you say something in Spanish? I don't know how. Do you know Josh Ovil? No. I only know Mrs. Dubail. Sorry. That video is so classic. It makes me laugh every time. That's probably what I'll like. If they were like, you have 41 seconds to live, I'd be like, blaming the Mrs. Dubail video. Could you live without Netflix? Yeah. with. Okay, guys, I'm going off at 8 o'clock because I'm going to go take a bath. Wait, did you update Snapchat yet? I didn't, but then I went on and it was updated, and I was like, cool. I miss you. I miss you, too. I shit myself with you. Okay. I'm down. Except friendship, because I am currently unavailable, but still down. Would you shave your hair off? Yeah. I mean, if probably not for fun, but if I, like, if it was, like, a Millie situation, then yeah. And for you and Iris, I'll pin to my brain. I love Iris Apatow with my whole heart. She is my meme friend. I send her 100 billion memes. We send each other, like, video edits that will come up on, like, our Explore pages of, like, both of us. And we're like, hey, it's really cool. And if you make some, Lilia, I'm joking. Wait, about what? I know. What part of Cali do you live in? Because I'm coming in July. Aw, I live in Los Angeles. You think we could be friends someday? Heck yes. Bum-bum-ba. Can you sing a bit of Introducing Me? Oh my god, Nick Jonas, I'm the worst singer in the whole world about shipping us. I'm not. I'm not joking. Okay. Yes. You didn't notice me. I'm sorry, Turtle Bob. Have you ever seen the movie Scary Movie? Yes, they're so funny. I watched them like a year ago, but they make me laugh. Gotta go, bye. Love you so much. Have a great day Monday. Oh, thank you. You too. Do a meetup. Where? I feel like if I did a meetup, no one would come because you guys are all so spread out. Boop, 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 boop. All right, guys. I really have to go take a bath because the water is going to get cold. I'm going to get a bath bomb. I ordered like a little... I waste my money, but I ordered a little bath bomb. It's a nice little Valentine's Day kit. Look, it's a love boat. Yeah. I almost just fell over. Cool. I'm really cool. So yeah, this is my love boat bath bomb. It's really great and definitely not worth the money that I spent on it, but it doesn't matter. It's fine. Sometimes you gotta treat yourself. I'm gonna take a bath, Mama.
What are you
trying to do? Live stream.
Oh, hi, live stream. Please don't bring the live stream in the bath.
I'm not. Do you love me because I love you? Of course I love you. All right, guys. This is where we part. Oh, except for the fact that I have to. What are you getting Jaden for Valentine's Day? I can't say it out on the live because what if he sees it? Except he won't, because he didn't go on it. But I'm still not going to do this. Okay, bye. Love you.